and Gordie Sampson, who's from Cape Breton, who's been in Nashville for a while and had tremendous success writing hit songs for people. And his biggest hit song, his first hit song, is a few big ones since, was with an up-and-comer named Carrie Underwood. He wrote a song called Jesus Take the Wheel, which did pretty well. I was joking. That's a good thing Gordie was from Cape Breton and not from Newfoundland. As if Gordie was from Newfoundland, Carrie Underwood's big hit would be called Take the Jesus Wheel. That one's probably for me too. Yeah, this is the first song me and Gordie put together. Long time ago now.
I got one shot and I'm taking it.